Three Phoenix made its move on the starport. They overran security and are attempting to scramble starships. You need to stop those birds from launching. Who knows what they'll do when airborne. Those consoles. You can use them to delay the launch. Target.
Unleash your frustration.
You should make him dance.
Thank you.
got you. Putting the squeeze on.
Eyes open.
Here for that target. There's only one way into this hangar, through a corridor defended by the best Gray Phoenix has to offer. Oh, and the room is full of starship fuel, so don't shoot anything with a warning label.
It alarms me how often we hear that warning.
Thank you.
getting away. Keep them off that ship.
Insides back inside.
Refreshing. Your thoughts are mine.
Light it up.
For now. Why don't you lie down for a bit?
Moving, cover me.
Ammunition. Weapon ready.
I'm nearly dry. Good to go. That's what I needed.
Ready for anything.
On the way.
On the run! Headed where I'm needed.
That's it.
will fire if they reposition.
If only you were a better shot.
If they move, I'll shoot.
Appreciate it.
Crossing over.
Stepping out.
Swift and steady.
Be my target.
Thank you.
Starship is nearly fueled. Stop Gray Phoenix before they can launch.
Thank you.
If they get to that console, they'll launch the ship.
Nobody asked for your help.
Outbound Flash.
I like the Flash. On the go. Throwing plasma. Take a deep breath. Thank you.
Drop in the hammer.
Over here. Don't struggle.
Anything that moves.
Leave some for me.
So that's it then. Crew Chief Yarvo is gone. We're stuck here. Very well. I shall direct all of our forces to stand down.
I accept your surrender?
It does not matter where you send us. This world remains our prison. Terra Squad. Your quick thinking prevented significant damage to City 31. And yet, Gray Phoenix was not trying to flee to the Elders. They wanted to go home, or find a new place to call home. How they went about it cannot be excused. But I will advise XCOM HQ to consider this development. After reviewing the intel from your investigation, we're left with more questions than answers. Gray Phoenix sought to steal multiple starships from the city's starport. This required secrecy. Mayor Nightingale's death made their goal more difficult to achieve. Worse, there are clear signs they had external backing. Until we know more, we designated their silent partner, Atlas.
Should we run down leads on Atlas?
No, there's too little to go on. Mayor Nightingale's death remains your priority.
You mentioned two other groups who could have aided her killers, but...
Focus on one. If Atlas becomes more than just a theory, we'll update.